Finally get Andre Drummond seated.
You know, he took what looked to be an elbow to the head, but George, you wonder, did he also get some sort of whiplash action in there, too?
Which I felt he was holding it for a minute there. He was holding his neck. Oh, yeah. May not have been an elbow. Might just have been the hip of Hibbert.